when I walked out there, actually, the atmosphere was brilliant, and it's because of how, I suppose, enclosed it all is. There's a roof still to go up, and that'll be interesting when that goes up, because the noise will be even more deafening. Those pillars that you see there on the screen, they're there for the actual roof. And if you look at the pavilion where the players are in the change rooms, and also the media side, they've got a roof on him,
right.
And that's what's going to happen in the end. That's what it'll look like.
I don't know. It looks quite packed. I mean, what do you think of the capacity?
Amazing. 60,000 people, and it was packed today. You know, I walked around at the changeover at the time, and there was enormous energy. They were fabulous to see and feel the energy emanating from the crowd. So it's not only about, you know, a full stadium. It's about the energy that's coming from them. It was fabulous.
Well, apparently the D.Y. Patil Stadium is run by the D.Y. Patil Sports Academy. And in fact, they have like 9 tennis hard courts and an Olympic sized swimming pool. So you want to go take a swim later?
It's a bit late right now. But perhaps at a different time. Obviously, not just a cricket stadium.
It's an academy which is actually running lots of facilities for youngsters. And apparently, it was inaugurated on the 4th of March 2008 this year for international cricket. And this is the first of 5 matches which are going to be played here.
I was going to say, more importantly, how many games are going to be had here? Because it really will be fantastic to have more and more games here in this DLF IPL, just so that people can have that atmosphere replicated again and again.
Excellent, excellent atmosphere. In fact, we had an opportunity to catch up with the commissioner and chairman.